For VVS's in my paddock, who won't static? 21. Nigga, don't trust my watch, it's gon' be tragic. Keep that ratchet. Fuck. Tennis chains and tennis braces, nigga, like I play at 21. Gang, gang, bitch, y'all nigga.
Alright, young blood, you already know he bumming, man. You already know he bumming, man. Still got range, range, gang, 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 cockatoo. Y'all know the movement, man. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed past videos, but today we getting interesting, man. It's getting entertaining, cause this ain't no clickbait today, man. This ain't nothing like that. This is some good news. This is some good footage, I believe. It looks like to me, man, we got some good footage from Ronnie2k on his little Snapchat that they leaking some stuff, man. It looks like they in the experimental lab cooking up some stuff on 2k18. I don't know if this is real or not, but they are leaking quite a bit gameplay, man. They leaking gameplay. I don't know if this is Ronnie. I think, yeah, this is Ronnie Snap, right? I don't know, man, but look, they leaking some gameplay with NBA 2K18, and just let me know in the comments what y'all think, man. It ain't show us too much, but they gave us a couple minutes here and there of what NBA 2K18 may be slightly looking like, at least the menu and what it's gonna be looking like on startup, because look, man, they got Kyrie right there. Hey, man, it's gonna be crack-a-lackin', so let me know what y'all think about NBA 2K18. And if y'all ever seen NBA Live 18, man, if y'all seen it yet, they released some good footage. They released some good gameplay of WNBA players being involved in the game, man. The first ever game to actually involve women basketball, man. Women's basketball. So they're officially doing that, man. So let me know what y'all think, man. Is NBA Live beating 2K18, man? What y'all think so far, man? Y'all think 2K18 is just gonna be the same old 2K17? Let me know down in the comment section. Comment section. What y'all think about 2K18? Y'all think it's gonna be great? They should fix anything they need to add, because I definitely know a lot of things they need to add, man. I made a whole wish list on that. But yeah, man, 2K18 definitely needs to add a lot more things to it to make it better. Needs to add and create new things, produce new things, everything, man. So let me know what y'all think about 2K18 based off of this video or any type of things. You feel me, man? If y'all seen the ratings of D'Angelo Russell, DeMar DeRozan, Alonzo Ball, Markelle Fultz, you know, by the way they leaking things, man, I don't know, man. I don't know what to say. But look, make sure I go ahead and subscribe for more news on it, and drop a like on this video. And for sure, it's Stagar Range, man. Range gang, 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 cockatoo, I'm out.